want to show you a little something I got going on. A whole bunch of ribs. There's six racks in there. I'll be taking those with me elk hunting here in a couple days. So I'm getting a whole bunch of food stuff put together. So when I'm there, I can spend more time hunting and less time cooking. But I'll let these guys smoke a better part of the day and wrap them up and get them all nice and tender. And get them basically frozen and off and rolling with me next week on hopefully a successful elk hunt. So I've got a couple other things coming up here. I want to get some thank yous out, and I'll go from there.
Hey guys, how's it going? Putting up a little video today. A couple things. First of all, you're wondering why I'm seeing like this delicious pile of beers. My good buddy Heath Gonzo sent these to me. We kind of did a little bit of a beer exchange just from our two respective states. So anyway, got those. Gonna try those. It's a great day for that. It's OSU Beaver game day, so I'll be watching the game later tonight. But might as well start now too. Heath, can opener, bottle opener goes a long way. So what else I got is I'm gonna give you a little bit of something that I've got coming up for next week. I am actually gone all next week elk hunting. As I mentioned earlier, that's what the ribs are for. So that being said, not gonna be posting anything or replying to anybody for a week or so, but I'll get you when I get back. And I also wanted to mention another channel. It's Dusty Parks. He's a knife maker. He's pretty much brand new to YouTube, and he put up a contest, or I guess it's kind of a mini contest. I don't even know how I found it, but I was stumbling through one night and came across it. Anyway, what he's doing, he is making knives. And he makes them out of, good by the way, Heath, all kinds of things that would otherwise normally just be kind of tossed out, lawnmower blades, old files, things like that. And the contest was pretty simple. It's closed now because there was two winners and I was one of them. And what you had to do was just give him some ideas on how to grow his channel, because he's, looking for subscribers and, probably potentially someday to sell some knives. So, So I sent him a message and said, what I would do is go and sub all you guys, because a lot of the, guys that make knives obviously watch each other's knives channels, but, they're not really probably in the market to buy knives because they can make their own. So, but who buys knives is people like us. They're, outdoorsmen that hunt and fish and trap and do everything else. So, that was my piece of advice to him, and I told him that if I want it, coming up here in just under a month, when trapping season gets going, I'd skin something with it and just give it basically a video and an honest review. So anyway, that's what he's doing. He's making me a knife. He's just going to send it to me, and I'm going to give it a review. So if you want to watch the process of him making it, he's kind of going through that right now. Interesting stuff, and seems like a good guy. So I'll put a link to that and, of course, to Heath's page in there, so you can go check out those channels. But other than that, I'm out. I'm going hunting. Have a good one.